front in.
Too bad. So sad.
Susie, how do you feel about your new hair that Anna cut?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Not as good as Anna's. Well, actually, it might be.
It might just be. Really?
Oh, that's too bad.
Look how short my hair is. Oh my god, Garrett Hedlund.
No reason in hurting her feelings for not.
You should probably have sex with me.
No, we're not getting
married. Is that his girlfriend?
Yeah.
Is that her?
June.
Harlan? Does he have a girlfriend? Harlan's a beautiful name.
Surprise! I'll say. I only have a minute. I'm constantly back when I have to
look at all that hair in this.
Hi.
June, I want you to meet a friend of mine, Rachel.
Black and blonde?
She works for Dr. Ward across the
yes,
street.
Yes, very exciting
you know
night.
Mrs. Randall over on Hillview.
Why isn't he
this
my
is
boyfriend or at least my sex slave?
Or my boyfriend.
Rachel Wilcox.
Say bye.
She's going to Vassar in the fall.
She'll like probably make it like a song and dance. Bye.
Goodbye. 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 Goodbye.